label.
It's so important that we have things labeled right.
I grabbed a container of what I thought was steel cut oats to make overnight oats and was sadly disappointed in the morning when I opened it and realized I grabbed quinoa.
Ugh. You couldn't eat that. It was disgusting.
Everything doesn't need to be perfect and pretty. I could put a piece of like scotch tape on here and write steel cut oats. The purpose is to know what's in these so we don't make a boo-boo like I did. Let's talk about how you can